Yo, yo, what's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great day. So we're on our way to drop our dogs off right now. Devonna got Spazzy, I got Mitch. We're gonna drop them off and we're about to head up to LA, Beverly Hills area. So we're really excited because we're gonna end up going to this cool party. It's titled Party of the Century. And so a lot of celebrities and just high level influencers and people who are just doing great things in life. It's going to be a cool networking opportunity, and everyone's just going to be there hanging out, free drinks, food, music, the whole nine, and just having a really, really good time. So we're looking forward to that. We're going to bring you guys along for the ride. And yeah, stay tuned. It's going to be a good day.
Yo, 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 we at the Airbnb. This is actually our friend Danny's place, which is super convenient because we were looking for somewhere to crash that wasn't too expensive, that was near where the party's gonna be at. And then I found one that didn't have any reviews yet, and it was like an instant book. And then I saw the picture, I was like, isn't that Danny? And it was, so it worked out pretty well. But this is the kitchen, it's a cute little studio apartment. That's Kevin. Mm-hmm. Here's the little couches and futons and the bed. We got a nice little bathroom up in here. Oh, that's not the light. Or is this the light? This the light?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh, look at this. This is nice. And Dan, we got a cute little patio up in here. Oh. And that's it. Look who's with us.
This guy.
Oh, snap.
Hollywood.
What up?
About to go get some grub.
We've
been trying to figure out what to eat for the past 30 minutes. And then we're gonna head to the pate. This is the utada.
The what?
Utada.
Utada.
Outfit of the day.
What you got to think of the fit, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh.
He wanted to wear the blue shoes.
The red slippers.
The red slippers were better. Oh my.
Excited?
Hello.
Yo.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Hey, how do we get out of here?
I gotta climb the fence.
I don't know if you can see, but you see the house? About to head up in here. This driveway is about like a mile long.
I don't know, it's crazy.
We're still walking up it.
This is the
they host at this house.
To have fun, but I had a really
Kevin
good time.
Kevin was dancing and loose.
I was.
were getting it.
I was getting mad attention though. Everybody was like, ooh, who is that?
All the girls wanted it.
Strive and grind, baby. What's up? What's going on, guys? We are at the Airbnb right now. We're about to head out in a little bit, but we had a lot of fun. Last night was crazy. We got back at like 2:30, something like that. But
I think, 2:30, 3.
Yeah.
But so, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, good times.
It's kind of cool to have the experience of being somewhere like that and being around other cool peoples.
Yeah. And just like being a big ass mansion like that. Like I heard that they don't even have bedrooms in there.
It's just a party house.
Yeah. So they just have bathrooms. It's like a 30... My man Eric.
There you go.
I don't know. It looked like it's a 30,000 square foot house.
We didn't even have access to the whole house. That was only just a small portion of it.
Yeah, it was pretty massive.
But I was telling them last night how, I don't know, I just never thought I would be at like at a party like that, at a place like that. Not that I think it wasn't possible, but I never thought that like I'd be doing stuff like this. So it's kind of cool that California has given us this opportunity.
California dreaming, baby. Hope you guys had fun, though.
And even this guy over here, Eric, freaking wasn't even supposed to be there.
I know.
And just shit just falls into his lap.
That's amazing.
Literally. Good times. All right, guys. Keep striving. Keep grinding.
Holla.
Peace.